cookies! Firebird! That sounds like something I never want to play. Soon, Earth will be ours. We'll steal their oil. What? Why the oil only?
Whoa! Science!
Let's go! Hero of the Sun Firebird! Are they actually different? We already watched this. Oh, whoa, hold on. It wouldn't let me select anything. Oh, okay. I want to be Rocket. Oh, it's these guys. These Firebirds. Okay, fuck Rocket. Bomberman. Okay, fuck Bomber. Jetman. Yeah, there we go. Ah, I'm thinking of that. You're right, I was. Let me collect these people. Check out the tank since I haven't yet. Tank's okay. P! I want that P on my jet. Nope. Oh, hell yeah! Heck yeah! Way better. So now I have a 2? I do have a 2. This seems kind of cool, I guess. It can go up to 3! Why would I use anything else ever? Okay, so I can't collect that. It cannot go up to 4. Can I even be the tank here? Why can I be the tank here? Wait, I want more on my rocket. Two rockets. Just driving over the ocean. No big deal. Let's be jet again. Until we get the next P. What is this? Screen clear?
Thank you.
am I getting hit? Oh, I guess I win. Let's form up! Why? Why are we forming up? One! Did I run out of? Two! Okay. But Archlon, we formed up! What more do you want in life? Oh, shit. An enemy that's actually a challenge. Trans Firebird? What? Okay. You can be what you want to be, Firebird. That's a good point. Maybe we can. Let's go back to where it was saying that. Oh! Okay, here we are, now. Let's stick with the slashy. So this is even worse than the formed up Firebird. We're just making ourselves weaker and weaker. This is terrible. Are these different, or are they the same? They are the same. You're not wrong, Fernan. This music is pretty great. Let's make it even better. Crap, I got hit. Oh, I can't move through that? Shit. Can we go back to can we go back to the separate forms, please? I don't want to be a Gundam anymore, it's terrible. Please. Oh fuck! What the hell? Can't block that one. This The sword is so slow! No! Homing missiles, yes! Yes! This is what the doctor ordered. Seems kinda shit, honestly. Maybe not. Oh my god! Come on! No. No. Fine. Back to the sword. Stop it! Oh my fucking god, die. Jesus Christ! Fucking die! I'm done with you! God damn! Take enough hits? Wow, cool. Stop playing this game, I'm saying. Blah 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 blah, ideas getting destroyed by mecha beasts. Be sure to collect these! Thanks. Gotta collect the things. I'm glad it's the same song as last time. Got it. Got the thing. Pa, 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 pa. Rocket. Maximum rocket. Bomber time. Now I've got two really shitty bombs. Why do they follow it around? I want to know something. Okay. I was wondering if they flew over things too. Since they drive on water. There you are. Oh, that's actually kind of cool. I like that. That's way better than what it was. Do we have to beat up stuff now? Yep, it's time for this again. We have to collect those every time too? Come on. I'm playing this at like triple speed, and it's still boring. It's kind of ridiculous. Oh, there's our hard boss before transforming. We're at two this time. And there's that. Wait, Seabird, are we underwater right now? We're underwater right now, aren't we? Give me a boss. Give me a boss. I want a boss. Give me a boss. Show me a boss. Boss, please. I would like a boss. Right now. A boss would be nice. Very nice boss. Up ahead. Boss me. This looks like a boss place. Boss. Boss. Thank you. Jesus. Holy fuck, you're really pink. Oh no, bubbles! How do I get through the bubbles? Okay, this is super annoying. Okay, clearly the sword is not meant to kill bubbles. Get these fucking bubbles out of here! Okay. Too much bubble. Fuck! I can't beat the bubble! Okay, so you just blow up the bubbles and shoot when you can. That's all that's going on here. Wow. Cool. No. This is the worst thing ever. Jesus fucking Christ. Again. These bosses are stupid. Stupid! Wow, what a battle! Whoa, the word damn in a NES game. Translated, but still. In this level, we should be able to get our last two threes and then stop playing. That's all I've been waiting for. I just wanted to upgrade my stuff. Oop, there it is. Not there. There. I already saw that one though, so let's keep going. Why are we suddenly going super fast? So that's just really big. Great. Ooh, already. You need to do something with the orange squares? Okay. I've been preoccupied. Let's try bomber. You sure about that? Let's try tank. Let's try rocket. Well, it's not blow them up, so I don't know. All right, well, I'll start flying over them then. I don't know, man. My final P. It's pretty nice, I guess. Drill, maybe? I don't know, it's not doing anything. At least nothing visible. I've flown over this one first with everything. Maybe a specific one will suddenly open up or something. You have to hit select. You gotta hit select on the squares, not just fly over them. One more loop then. I did run out of time.
Wah, wah.
Oh shit. Well. Fubsquu or Eleb? Fubsquu. Oh, come on, really? I just got all that. Well, I'm not playing through all this again at level 1. Did I save anywhere else? Ooh, I did! Wait, no, that's the one I just made. Welp. Welp. Oh well. This game's not worth it. We discovered the secret of the orange squares, but this game's music is driving my ears insane.